Okay, Alicia, thank you for making the first question an easy one. Top three reasons I moved to Jamaica. Number one, the weather. Being Canadian, the weather here can't be beat. Number two is the beautiful, warm people of Jamaica. And number three is the culture, the food, the music, the vibe. It can't be beat.